A local school district is getting some extra cash as part of a state specialty program. The Tehachapi Unified School District is receiving $50,000, and that was the most money available through the specialized secondary programs. Almost 70 school districts received grants totaling $3.3 million. The districts can use the money for programs that give high school students advanced opportunities.